A magnificent place called Earth exists in Milky Way, and nearly 3/4 of the Earth's surface is covered with vast blue water. It's also known as oceans. But nowadays, more plastic than fish exists in ocean. Nearly 8 million metric tons. That's how much plastic we dump into oceans each year. And that's about 17.6 billion pounds, or equivalent of nearly 57,000 blue whales every single year. And by the end of 2050, ocean plastic will outweigh all of the ocean fish, and most trash sits on the bottom. As unsightly as ocean pollution is, what we can see may be even worse. 50% of ocean garbage actually sinks to the sea floor, and which is very sad. Anyways, still, hope exists. I guess we have a solution to it. Team Seas, the most trusted non-profit cleanup organization on planet. And even though it was difficult, they guaranteed us that for every single dollar we raise, there will be one less pound of plastic and trash in the ocean. And that's just simply bonkers. That literally means for every $1 donated, this much trash comes out of the ocean. And for $5, this much trash comes out of the ocean. So, let's help to build a better future, and let's change the world and inspire the next generation.